The animatronics were built by Jim Henson's Creature Shop,
right,
who have an incredible history of building amazing puppets, and in our case, these full-size animatronics. So yeah, there were, I think Foxy at full movement capacity took like 6 puppeteers to operate. So we were using a lot of really, really talented people to make these characters come to life in the most nuanced and detailed of ways.